Sepsis is basically the body's response to an infection, and it's a response that is vigorous, well-intentioned, but has spun out of its axis, basically. It's like a brush fire gone out of control. And so basically, the body responds in ways that individually might be able to help with fighting an infection, but together oftentimes lead to the death of the person who is afflicted with it.
SPOT stands for Sepsis Prediction and Optimization of Therapy. It does what every patient would want, but no clinician can actually do. That is, it's a computer system that monitors the patient's labs, the patient's vital signs, and all the other information 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year.
The SPOT algorithm alerts, and it alerts here in the monitor room. Once the monitor room receives this alert, they transmit that data to the nurse.
And if their vital signs are trending a particular way or worsening, then it sends us an alert to kind of be on alert for them.
Seeing the patient's heart rate elevated, seeing their respiratory rate elevated, watching their fluids, making sure they're on the right antibiotic, reassessing their cultures. All those things are the story of SPOT.
The smallest adjustment kind of we can hone in on and see when things start going south and when we need to do something. And as the bedside nurses, it's nice because we have those relationships with the ICU doctors that we can say, here's the data, here's what I'm seeing, here's how the patient looks, here's why we think that they're becoming septic and how we should treat it and prevent it from escalating any further.
SPOT gets me to the bedside faster. It empowers the nurses to bring me to the bedside. It helps them identify who's sick so that I can know where to go.
I mean, SPOT is not making decisions, but it's bringing the information to the people who need to make decisions. And so it highlights a patient, it calls our attention to a patient, and we get to go and say, well, quite early, is this person sick? If they are, then we're able to intervene much earlier.
Time is life, and this gives clinicians and patients 18 to 24 hours of earlier alert and saves lives.